My name is Mark Rylance, my mum's dad. Spent almost 4 years as a prisoner of war in Hong Kong.
When the platoon withdrew, they assumed he was killed.
He was left behind. And I'm going to get a different perspective on what happened here in Hong Kong.
There's always a mushroom crowd, and they don't show the people underneath.
I mean, this is the truth of empire, isn't it?
My grandparents' war